Jeremy Thorpe was the leader of the Liberal Party for a time in the 60s and 70s, and he harbored a secret, which was that he was gay, and specifically that he'd had one particular affair.
A love affair between Jeremy Thorpe and Norman Scott, who works in a stables.
We cover 1967 with the campaign and the first legislation for equal homosexual rights. And to be a gay man in the 60s and in the 70s was a difficult thing.
Obviously, someone in the political world could never come out as being gay at this time, and it would be possibly career-ending.
He will destroy me and the party and my marriage.
And in the end, appears to have ordered his friends to try and have Norman Scott murdered.
This story was the sort of O.J. Simpson trial of its day.
I was always drawn to this story. I've loved this story. And it was a big thing for me. It was the first time I'd ever heard the word homosexual on the news.
You have infected me, Jeremy, with the virus of homosexuality!
It's a sort of black comedy, but also it flirts with something more sad and even tragic at times.
I have always loved films where comedy and tragedy coexist at the same time, because really it's more like life.
I've come to tell you about my homosexual relations with Jeremy Thorpe, MP.